now. Our player head coach, sponsored by Thermographic Consultancy Limited, number 19, Aaron Now, and the chairman of our supporters club, Paul Norbury. Our number four was the fourth of our team to put pen to paper this summer, and is excited by the promise of a second full senior season with the Wildcats following his graduation from the Okanagan Hockey Academy. With smart hockey sense and exceptional work ethic and maturity beyond his years, it's no surprise that his talent and potential has caught the eye of the elite league teams. With a two-way agreement secured for the forthcoming campaign in Hockey 2 Blades organisation, it's our great pleasure to welcome back number four, the ADS-sponsored Ollie Stone. Has shown four seasons of continuous improvement in the Elite League and joins the Wildcats as an Elite League, Conference and Challenge Game Cup champion. A fast-footed, right-handed shot who can play down the middle or in the wing promises to be perfect foil for his line mates. Please welcome number 11, Chris Jones.
Jordan Castle.
meeting member clubs to two non-EIHA trained players. The fit of skills and character needs to be spot on for each and every roster. Our next returnee is a power forward, an NHL draft pick, and a former Israeli international whose locker is stuffed full of big game attitude and leadership qualities and naturally brings out the best of his teammates. By far the standout player of the playoff campaign last season, and with a slightly redefined role to play in the Lula competition this term, it's our great pleasure to welcome him back to the team. Sponsored by Vicky and Neil Davidson, put your hands together for number 23, Max Bergreier.
Coming back to his hometown club after winning it all, and then some, with a dozen years at the All-Conference Flames.
a player that gives it all without being asked, with a work ethic and a professionalism that has enabled him to enjoy such a successful career and still be a critical part of the team. Last season's Coaches Player of the Year and a D-man that sets the bar for others to attain. Sponsored by Red Kite Building Services and proud wearer of the A, marking his role as a designated alternate captain for the team this term. Please welcome back number 44, Neil Lilliard. Our new final face joining the starting roster is also the youngest and the first player born this century to sign a contract for our top side. Joining fresh from the Nottingham youth system on a two-way contract with the Elite League's Panthers, this 16-year-old D-man is recognised as one of the top young players in the country. Coming with a recommendation of his hometown head coach, Corey Nielsen, it is our great pleasure to welcome number 73, Joseph Hosty. Our penultimate player to bring out to you today returns for a second full season with the Wildcats, having graduated with previous year from the Okanagan Hockey Academy. Initially signed on a two-way deal with Oxford last term, circumstances meant that the player had more opportunities with the Wildcats than even he could have foreseen. His talent and determination saw him seize the chance to impress his way to a spot this season. An offensive defenseman with an inability to move the puck, this young returnee has a significant role to play in the defensive corner this year. Please welcome back number 77, Ben Neversall. Your hands together for your 2017-18 Swindon Wildcats.